Good morning. This is CJ with Rookie RC. We're back at the fairgrounds. We brought the Cherokee. We brought the P51 that I just updated the motors for to make it a forced sale. And we also have the Cirrus. Here we go. That 4S is going to give it a little bit more of nose heavy that I like. But okay. Grass is pretty high on the sides, but at least in the middle. Let's see if we can keep it in place. There we go, take off flaps, all surfaces check. There we go. Nope, it's gonna nose in. Let me see if I can give it a small push. Nope. Now, I'm gonna have to take it out off of the sand. We got a cross breeze right now, it's not much, but hope it does not affect it that much. Okay, here we go one more time. There you go, much better. Gear up. Really nice. The 4S. I gotta sit up for 4 minutes. Let me bring flaps up. Oh man, that thing is beautiful in the air. That's 50% throttle. And the CG doesn't look bad. It's really high up. Let me bring it down. Just want to walk to my fine area. There you go. Okay. That is strictly 50%. Okay, let's see what kind of vertical can we get out of the 4S. Nice. Nice. Oh my God, that is beautiful. Back to 50%. I know you guys can't see anything, but okay. Maybe now. Okay. Don't want to take it too high up anyways. So I can actually hear the light pole arm. Wow, this is like 25-30% at the most. Wow. That's in 4S. It's 2200, so. Vertical again. Nice. Zero power. 25, 30. No, I'm serious. This guy is a beast in 4S. Doesn't require that much up elevator, so I guess there's enough wind surface there too. Wow, sweet. I have no clue. I got my timer on, so let's see what's our final. I am gonna wait. I got a 4 minute the time limit on it, and let's see if the light pole arm goes off before. Push it one more time. Wow, that is nice. That is some nice vertical. I'm glad I did the 4S on this one. Unfortunately, I gotta see if I can time the ESC, program the ESC in a way that it can give me, even if it's a little less power, but give me a little more run time. Man, that light bulb hasn't gone off yet. Actually good news. And the CG looks, I thought it was going to be kind of nose heavy, but it's not. And I'm getting my timer. I'm going to wonder, you know what? I think I'm going to leave the LiPo alarm telling me when to bring it down. Oh, that sounds so good. Oh, definitely a forest bird now, for sure. Look at how much time I'm getting. Sweet mom. I got another low pass. Not bad for a used plane that is completely discontinued now. And I honestly, until I saw it on the store, I never even heard of this one. And I'm a junkie for YouTube videos on airplanes. One minute over. Wow, so we're at the 5 minute mark. Nice. I should bring one elevator down. Little Cuban 8. Wow, I wonder how long I can take it. It doesn't look like it lost a lot of, much of its power. Again, vertical, sweet. There you go, that's the LiPo. Okay. Okay, so flaps, gear. Let's make a last turn. Full landing flaps. And let's see if we can land it right on the, and not nose it down. Yeah, there you go. Oh, yeah, nosed it down, of course. Grass is too high. At least it was smooth landing. Gonna keep it straight, but hey. That's why I call my channel Rookie RC. Throttle cut. Flaps up. Oh man, I am so happy with this thing. Crap, let me get this thing out of the way. Holy crap, battery was all the way in the back. Ooh, that's not good. And this thing's tight. You know what, it was on landing. Okay, so that's the position of battery. I have to cut a little bit here of this foam just to be able to put it just under that plastic tab where the canopy locks in. So okay, let me do this. And let's unplug it first, even though I have throttle cut already in it. And let's see for the battery, check it. Whoa, this thing's hot. Okay, where's my checker? Here it is. Yeah, I'm still shaking, I know. Ooh, 9%, oof. No, definitely can't go over. Okay, so my cells are 3.68, so definitely don't want to run this battery like that. You're going to buff it up very fast. Okay, so basically we ran 1 minute and 57 seconds over the 4 minute mark, so I'm putting it at 5 minutes for now on. Okay, nice. Okay, let's bring up the Cirrus.